As long as I was working with technology, I would be happy. So I had a key to happiness my entire life. Didn't have to have a big success like Apple Computer. I would have been an engineer at Hewlett Packard working on 50 projects over the years, but I had a guaranteed built-in system that made me happy. So even, you know, even doing the sort of work that you love is the main thing.
I'm a Compassero because I have loved technology my whole life and want to contribute to it, and I want to be around the other people that feel like I do.